by 217 runs.
In 1964, the Australians were again the opponents and Fred was establishing more records.
That's it, he's on! He's got it, 300 test wickets. And the batsman the first to applaud him. And he's just controlling the crowd. What a great moment, and he's hugging Cowdery, who caught the catch. Well caught, Colin.
A great fast bowler, Fred Trueman.